Hi everyone, my name is Venus Chengo and I'm an alumni of the African Nazarene University but still pursuing a master's in counseling psychology at the same institution. We are currently being confined in our homes because of the COVID-19 and this has clearly brought a lot of challenges in the society because of fear of the uncertain times as well as people losing their jobs or even families going hungry because businesses are closing down. One way that I've been able to create an impact to the society right now where mental balance is needed is to do a lot of online free sessions, free counseling sessions for people who generally need it. And most of the time I have been able to reach out to clients through Zoom, through WhatsApp, and once in a while I do a lot of calls to clients who reach out to me looking for not only advice but advice from a professional place. The second way I've been able to create an impact is basically doing free online videos on social media handles and especially Facebook, where I talk about psychosocial challenges that we are facing during these times. The last way that I've been able to just make an impact is to be available to give talks where I've been called upon, and my focus right now is challenges in terms of mental stability where situations seem to be very uncertain. The world has been changed. The world has made a big impact where people just get out there and give, you know, services for free and do things without expecting anything in return and without expecting any affirmation. We always talk about moving cheese, and these three ways have been my way of moving cheese. Why am I doing this? Because my profession is called the helping profession. So I am glad that during these uncertain times, I can be of help, not only as a counseling professional, but because I'm also a student in this journey called life. Thank you.